Alright, gentlemen, I'm Kyle Rochelle, assistant wrestling coach at the University of Wisconsin. I wrestled there for my 5 years and I've coached there ever since. I was a two-time All-American, but let's not talk about me. We're just going to actually go over kind of stuff similar to what Coach Garnett was going over. But instead of high crotch and single legs, I'm going to give low singles. So that's exactly what he's talking about. So a guy that, I'm in my stance, the guy's going over a low single here, he's shooting this low single. A great guy on this low single, he wants that forehead right on that knee, so I can't defend it. So one thing I've kind of been blessed with is I'm bow-legged. So when this guy shoots, all I do is I move my knee. I just move my knee so when his head gets past, I try and get his head in my knee pit, right here. And as we're wrestling, his head passes, I step, and I squat like a catcher. Here. I don't want my butt in the air. I want to squat like a catcher. So everybody's seen one, right? Here, I'm catching a fastball, and I'm sitting on it. There's a lot of weight on his head right here. Lock my hands between his crotch and around his waist. Here. Again. A lot of you guys, when you step and you try to do this stuff, you go down to your knees or something. I like to have my drive foot up here. So I step and I squat like a catcher. Up on the soles of my shoe. Lock my hands and I'm driving over his head. Right here. Kind of similar to that high crotch position. As his head comes through, I'm posting, letting his leg come up to my armpit. Do a leg curl, come up, put him on his back. So again, I'm in my stance. We'll be out here. He might be wrestling from distance. He shoots this low single. I move my knee. It's nice and simple. Move my knee. I see it coming. Step here. Now I'm driving over his head. Once his head tucks, I post. Stay high. I move through the middle. A guy named Craig Henning did this a lot at the University of Wisconsin. Kind of hit it in the national finals, but got cut for potentially dangerous. But he hit a lot, and I learned it from him. I move my knee. I step and I squat. From here, I want to make sure I'm not putting too much weight towards my back leg. I want to put weight towards my front leg. Drive, drive, drive. Close, let that foot come up. Leg curl. Get some back points. Got it? Let's see it. 1, 2.